Citizens from around the world took part in solidarity activities on Sunday in defense of Venezuela and its Bolivarian Revolution. The date coincided with the beginning of Venezuela's War of Independence from the Spanish Crown. Solidarity activists used the occasion to reject the United States' continued aggression against Venezuela, including the Obama administration's classification of the country as a security threat.
We are here to support the process of change taking place in South America. It's a change of power. We believe in it, and we support all the revolutionary governments of South America here in Quito, Ecuador. Beneath the statue of Bolivar, we are giving our support to a revolutionary process carried out by citizens.